The entire Los Angeles area. Already hospital facilities have begun to crack under the strain, and civil defense authorities state that the situation is much the same across the entire country. Martial law is now nationwide. Major cities in all parts of the country, New York, Los Angeles, report plague victims falling dead in the streets, in their homes, at their work. The first symptom appears to be severe choking, followed by immediate unconsciousness. Death occurs within minutes. Whether a state of war between China and Russia still exists is not important any longer. Our fellow countrymen are dying. The very foundations of civilization are beginning to crumble under the dread assault of that horror long feared, germ warfare.
Colonel Rat Channel, this is a Class 1 emergency. All civilian traffic is barred from streets and highways. Stay in your homes. Stay in your homes. Those found without specific military orders are subject to summary execution. Stay in your homes. Repeat, Colonel Rat Channel, this is a Class 1 emergency. All civilian traffic is barred from streets and highways.
Now the question is survival. Is this the end of technological man? Is this the conclusion of all our yesterdays? The boasts of our fabled science, the superhuman conquests of space and time, the age of the wheel. We were warned of judgment. Well, here it is. Here. Now. In the form of billions of microscopic bacilli. This is the end.